What do I have to do? I have to make pancakes.
There's no room for pity in this world. Sympathy, it exists. This girl probably even doped my ass, like, biologically. And technically, I don't know. How am I supposed to know? He probably built me from scratch, like in the Last Matrix movie.
Shut up. Pancakes. I make protein pancakes. I need to get more chocolate chips because I need to make some more protein cookies. Even my dad had some, but he's like, these are chocolate chip cookies. And I'm like, yes, but they're protein loaded. There's like 5 to 7 grams of protein in each cookie. And he's like, there's no fucking way.
This is the actual Grudge movie.
سلام چطوری؟
بالا یوکو، خودم هم. همین الان از خونه ویلیام اومدم بیرون. جنیفر بیرون و اما هم خوابیده. قبل از اینکه برم فرودگاه میرم مرکز درمانی و کلیدا رو میدم به الکس.
اتفاقی افتاده؟
نه، من
پس چیه؟
باید برم خونه. میدونم طبق تعهداتم باید بیشتر بمونم، اما باید برگردم پیش خانواده‌ام.
آخه چی شده؟
نمیتونم توضیح بدم، فقط یه چیزی مثل
Well, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna walk in
there. Keeping reality straight is one hell of a thing. That's a joke. It's a joke. For me, not for anyone else. Not even her.
Yeah, you're in reality straight. Basically, so when I'm done smoking, you know how you just like throw it? Like throw it away. You throw it in some grass and stuff. It's waxed. It's biodegradable. The little black, it's like fuzzy now because I put it down. It has like all these little seeds in it. And then it has a little heart. Super cool. I actually have some that are blooming right now.
Experiences. Replay. Radio replay. I'm looking at girls. I'm looking for something. Baby, come and love to me. I can't love you. Time goes by. And it makes me think about you in a different light. And it makes me regret things I said and all that's fine. I won't make that mistake twice. If you come back in my life, won't you come back? I thought people would understand why I'm doing this. First time I heard him. Told him that.
Center for Rehabilitation and Brain Injury. If you know your party's 5-digit extension number, you may dial it at any time during this message. If you wish to use the staff name directory,
please wait while I transfer your call. I'm sorry, extension 66327 is not available.
Thank you for calling Northeast Center for Rehabilitation and Brain Injury. If you know your party's 5-digit extension number, you may dial it at any time during this message. If you wish to use the staff name directory, please press 1 now, or remain on the line and an operator will assist you. Thank you for calling Northeast Center for Rehabilitation and Brain Injury.
Please wait while I transfer your call.
Pulmonary issues. We provide
Northeast Center.
Good morning. How's your morning? How's your morning?
How was yours?
Just like every other morning for me, I guess. Everyone's different, right? Is Julie Cole still working?
I don't know if she's here today.
Understood. So that,
let me see if I can transfer. I don't know if she's here or not because it's a weekend.
It's okay. I know. I really don't want to waste my own time. Especially yours. If you happen to see her, could you please just, you know, in passing, if you happen to remember, hey, just let her know. Listen, if you want to tell her, like, just straight out, you can. I'd rather you pull her off, like, to the side of the hallway or something, or just ask her to please, you know, come to you and say, hey, look, Fori called on whatever for April Fool's Day.
What's your name?
Fori, F-O-R-Y.
Spell your name.
Sorry, F, as in furious, O-R-Y.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm surprised that you don't know who I am. I mean, I became like a notorious figure at rehab center. I was just there for rehab. No brain injury. I wish I had one.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think she says so. Maybe try back Monday.
Okay. You don't normally speak to her, huh?
Like, try back on Monday? I don't think she's here today. What's your last name?
That is my last name. That's
what's
how... Yeah, Julie, basically... first name is starts with a D. Just put the letter D. You know, people are, like, giving their first names and then the first letter of their last names, and that's all they're giving out. She'll know exactly who it is. She'll be like, okay. She'll either... I'll be there on Monday and receive my call. I know that I'll be calling on Monday. But respectively, because that woman is extremely busy and she's the liaison for legalities for that particular enterprise. I mean, that.
Okay. Yeah. If you want to try back on Monday then?
It'll be next Monday, April 2nd.
Right.
So if you want to jot that down on like a little post-it and give it to her for a phone call. April 2nd.
You said Sori or Sori? Your last name's S-O-R-Y? Like S as in Sam?
F as in furious. I know there's a lot going on. Normally...
So, your last name is spelled F-O-R-Y?
Yes, and it's pronounced like the number. Or you would say the number 4 and the letter E, 4E. She called me 4A. Like 4A. If there was an A before the Y, that's what she chose to call me. Instead of calling me 4E, she called me 4A, which is I'm now finding that hilarious. I really need to talk.
Okay, I got another call, so you maybe try back on Monday. Okay, have a great day.
I'll try. Thank you.